In the name of Allah, the most merciful and the most beneficent. Hello everyone, welcome to Mathematics Basic to Advanced Level. In this lecture, I will solve exercise number 4.4, question number 4, that is, if omega is the root of x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0, show that its other root is omega square and prove that omega cube is equal to 1. Solution: if omega is a root of x square plus x plus 1 is equal to 0, it will justify the given equation, that is, x square plus omega plus omega square plus omega plus 1 is equal to 0, that is the equation number 1. To prove omega square is also its root, we will prove that omega square whole square plus, so omega replace in omega square, that is omega square whole square plus omega square plus 1 is equal to 0. So omega square whole square is equal to omega power 4 plus omega square plus 1 is equal to 0, that is the equation number 2. Take left hand side, so left hand side, that is omega power 4 plus omega square plus 1 is equal to 0. So omega power 4 can also be written the form of omega square whole square plus omega square plus 1. So 1 is equal to cube root of unity, that is, 1 can also be written in the form of omega square minus omega square plus 1. So adding and subtracting omega square, next omega square whole square plus omega square plus omega square is equal to 2 omega square plus 1 minus omega square. So next, this is the formula, that is omega square plus whole square. So omega square whole square plus 2 omega square plus 1 square is equal to omega square plus 1 whole square minus omega square. So this is also formulas, that is a square minus b square can also be upon in the form of a minus b into a plus b, that is omega square plus 1 minus omega square into omega square plus 1 plus omega. So then omega square plus 1 minus omega square, so minus omega into 1 plus omega square is equal to 0. It means sum of cube root of unity is equal to 0. 0 into omega square plus 1 plus omega minus omega is equal to 0. Implies that omega square is also root of x square plus x plus 1. Now to prove cube is equal to 1. So subtracting equation 1 from equation 2, that is omega power 4 plus omega square plus 1 minus omega square minus omega minus 1 is equal to 0. So omega power 4 minus omega, plus omega square minus omega square cancel, plus 1 minus 1 cancel, so omega power 4 minus omega is equal to 0. Take omega common, so omega into omega cube minus 1 equal to 0. Omega cube is equal to 1, so 1 minus 1 equal to 0. Omega into 0 is equal to 0. As omega does not equal to 0, omega cube minus 1 is equal to 0. So omega not equal to 0, and open the that is the formula, that is omega cube minus 1 is equal to 0. So omega cube is equal to 1, hence proved, which is the required solution. If you like my lecture, then please subscribe, share, like and press bell icon for latest update on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching my YouTube lecture. Okay, Allah Hafiz.